Who is ready to rock it? Scottish identical twin brothers style. Yeah, no, I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. Oh man, I hope they're not singing to the same girl. Or to each other.
Shut up! Music sucks! Scotland sucks! You suck! Just drive, Pumpkinhead.
Well, I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walks a thousand miles and falls down at your door.
You're right! That crap grows on you.
Again?
Proclaim it!
The next few hours of our drive were classic road trip.
So, this song,
it's the best song in the world. It's the only song I like.
Just kidding. Tape's been stuck in the player for like 2 years. Better than nothing, though.
I am so sick of this song.
Don't worry, it comes around again.
What do you mean?
Just to be the man who walks a thousand miles and falls down at your door.
Ooh. Yeah, we totally nailed the ending.
Yeah, that was probably like our best one.
I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more. Thank you.
Paying my bills using my turn address label from a charity that I haven't given money to. Writing a check, could not be guilty. The Salvation Army does not fight fair.
Study at law. Making a responsible choice for my future. On a Friday night, being a lawyer had better be awesome. What's up, Ted?
Heading down to the basement today with my laundry and a roll of quarters. But I'm back too soon because I left the room without detergent and a fabric softener.
Why don't you sing about it?
Because I don't sing about everything I do.
No, sometimes you just sing nonsense sentences like a stroke victim. And what's worse, they're catchy. Apple orchard, banana cat dance, 8663.
Night, night, Lily. Night, night, Lily. It's time to go to bed, oh my silly little Lily. Time to rest your little head. Sha-la-la-la. Sha-la-la-la. Come on, Ted.
No, it's weird.
I promised. Sha-la-la-la. Sha-la-la-la. Sha-la-la-la.
Oh, hey, Robin. Hey, Robin. Robin, your part goes like this.
And noise, and noise, and also
order Chinese food today. Some mushy pork sauce got away. Flip the cushion, now everything's okay. Cat's sitting for Lily's mom. Cat's sitting for Lily's mom. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna bring us all closer together.
Entirely my fault, can't feel. was the best night ever. Laughter raining down like April shower. Oh, we talk for hours.
Oh, that's no good.
Then we played charades. Lily made some creme brulee. And now that we're best couple friends, there's only one thing left to say. Are you free? Are you free? Are you free? Are you free? Are you free next Saturday?
That's the 17th.
Are you free?
Friday or Sunday would also work. Or basically any other day.
Needless to say, we've both changed our email addresses.
Happy, happy little day. Happy, happy little day. Night, night, little Marvin. Stars twinkle for you. The dreamland trains are chugging. All your dreams will come true. And the horsey says good night. And the birdie says good night. And the elephant says good night. And the skeleton playing his own ribcage says good night. And the robot says good night.
Good night.
Enough with the damn music!
And Mr. Nesbitt says good night. And the whole world says good night.
Take it, Mommy.
Destiny, right?
Right?
It's a meet cute.
It's a stalk crazy.
Look, there's a fine line between love and insanity.
Lily, how you thrill me, but it may just even kill me if you do not say I willy to this question. Will you go out with me?
Hey, Willie.
Dobbler, but if Lily wasn't into you?
Lily, how you thrill me, but it might just even kill me if you do not say I will it to this question. Will you go out with me? Your witness lied, so your case is done. I sentence you to a life before counselors.
How do you please?
Funky!
Kick it.
All I need is a great folk song.
Gather round ye children to hear the tale so sweet of a man who dared to race machines with nothing but his feet.
Suck it, Grandbot.
Marshall versus the machines. Hero starts his journey with steely-eyed resolve, but let's skip ahead to later with a slow dissolve. So tired, dehydrated, not making any sense. And wait a second, why is Bigfoot standing by that fence?
Oh, hey, you didn't see this.
What is this feeling that's put you in your place? A hot red burning on the side of your face. You feel the blood rush to your cheek. Tears start to fill your eyes. And your lips are trembling, but you can't speak. You're trying, oh, you're trying not to cry. Just got slapped across the face, my friend. You just got slapped. Yes, that really just happened. Everybody saw it, and everybody laughed and clapped. It was awesome. You just got slapped.
Happy Slapsgiving, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen,
boys to men.
Ooh, what is this feeling that's put you in your place? A hot red burning on the side of your face.
You feel the blood rush to your cheek. Tears start to fill your eyes. Your lips are trembling, but you can't speak. You're trying, oh, you're trying not to cry.
You just got to ask. Whoa, cause the face, my friend. You just got to laugh. Everybody left it, clap. Everybody saw it, how? Everybody left it, clap. Cause it was awesome.
So awesome.
Oh. The way that you just got slapped.
Oh, yeah. Moist. 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 Moist.
He's giving you the blues. You wanna graduate, but not in his bed. Here's what you gotta do. Pick up the phone.
Marshall.
I'm always home.
Hey.
And a dunder cheek. Oh, dirty deeds and a dunder cheek.
Rockupied? Dude, what?
Next up, Marshmallow and Lily Pad.
Don't go breaking my heart.
Tried.
Oh, honey, if I get restless.
Baby, you're not the kind.
Here's my list of baby names. What about Tara?
No, not Tara.
Tara, your booty is so smooth. And I hope this isn't rude. But I
want to
get up on it.
I hope Ted is miserable right now.
Constance Fry, Constance Fry, anytime you call. Constance will fulfill your needs, winter, spring, or fall.
My Blitzy lies over the ocean.
My Blitzy lies over the sea. My Blitzy lies over the ocean. So bring back my Blitzy.
Please stop.
Okay, fine.
To me.
The gentleman.
The gentleman!
Wait, what's that? What's the gentleman?
Oh, you had to be there, Blitz.
I'm not the Blitz!
Let me think. Do I want to go out with a girl Barney hooked up with? You guys help me out with the harmonies?
Sure.
Hell no.
Hell no.
Who is it, Ted?
It's just carolers.
Silent night, holy night.
What happened?
I couldn't do it.
What happened?
You're killing me.
My own personal get psyched mix. Now, people often think a good mix should rise and fall, but people are wrong. It should be all rise, baby. Now, prepare yourselves for an audio journey into the white hot center of adrenaline. Bam.
Shot through the heart, and you're too late.
It's working.
I am definitely getting psyched.
Oh my God. I'm reaching dangerous levels of psychic
monster robot.
Let's do this!
Yes! Let's! Oh, driver! Hello!
Hashtag fire!
Ranji, let's just communicate via text from now on, okay?
I was really looking forward to this night. This sucks.
Shut the heart!
Oh, dude, not now.
What if she needs to get psyched, Barney?
Fine.
Maybe I should just go home.
Shut the heart!
I was a teenage pop star in Canada.
Put on your jelly bracelets and your cool graffiti coat. At the mall, having fun is what it's all about.
This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
That's you?
Yes. I had one minor hit. I had to go all over Canada and sing this song in malls. For a whole year, I lived off of Orange Julius's and Wetzel's pretzels.
This is the 90s. Why does it look like 1986?
The 80s didn't come to Canada till like 93.
So, just to be clear, you wanted everybody to go to the mall today?
Wow, we're gonna watch this a lot.
I'm a dirty, dirty girl.
Okina, send cookie!
Beautiful on your pedestal. I see you, you don't see me. Am I just too young or just too dumb or maybe just too grungy?
I'm off vinyl and I'm picking up you. I lace up my boots and I'm picking up you. I write letters and
this is the most 1990s music video of all time.
All I need is a shirtless old man in black and white for no reason.
Never move on, it'll always be you. Every guy that I'm with, I'll be thinking of you. If I get married, he'll always be second to you.
That's gotta feel good.
P.S. I love you.
I suppose you think she's hotter than me, too.
What the hell are you doing?
What?
You're not allowed back here.
Oh, no. I don't want to go back. Please, just don't make me go back. Just don't.
You gotta go.
I didn't know.
You gotta
I just.
Go.
No, I was somebody back there. Everybody loved me.
After you.
Thank you.
On the house, Robin.
Take this bagel on the house. Have a paper on the house.
I'd give you a house on the house if I could.
You're so beautiful. Everything in life should be free.
It's so wonderful to be me.
Do little bluebirds help you get dressed in the morning, too?
She's exaggerating to make a point.
Where do I know this song from?
Oh, my God, it's the Beaver song. Okay, which one of you put this on?
Help, Beaver, come on. When you feel alone, just pick up that phone, and I'll be there.
Wow, this is so dirty.
Come on, Barney. It's a sweet song about friendship.
Yeah, dude. Come on.
Two beavers are better than one. Two beavers are better than one. They're twice the fun. Ask anyone. A beaver can be.
Barney, just so everything is crystal clear.
I know what you're gonna say. Let's show Cleveland how it's done.
The chills that you spill up my back keep me filled with satisfaction when we're done. Satisfaction of what's to come. I couldn't ask for another.
God, Chet's part of the play.
You don't have to take her to Paris or Peru.
Ted, what are you doing?
You just have to make her understand.
Ted, people are looking at us.
What she means to you.
Oh, God, really? You're really gonna do this right now?
On your super day, troubles news of the world will simply have to wait for wonders and amazement served up on a silver plate. Hurry up now, don't be late, 'cause hand in hand you'll find the land where paradise awaits.
And then, boom! Fireworks over the Manhattan skyline. You kiss her.
And that's your super date.
That sounds gooey and romantic.
Yeah.
Strip club?
Strip club.
Wow, Professor Vinnick. Man, you taught me so much about architecture and life. God, your lectures are so cool. I'll earn your respect and we'll be best friends.
Okay. It doesn't get any better than that.
When two adults wish to procreate, they lay together and calculate. Lay gametes or spermatozoa, implant themselves in the lady's ovum. Break it down!
I'm sorry, don't you need to actually have had sex in order to explain it?
Professor Infosaurus also has a rap about ignoring bullies.
Peace, I'm out. Hey, it's me again. Plain to see again. Please, can I see you every day?
Mobius designs has failed, but Alex and Jessica's love reminds us that.
I win again! I was bluffing! I didn't even have enough cards!
Ted, please stop winning.
Hey, look, it's the New York City skyline.
We built Chip City! We built Chip City on all your dope hill chips. Hate it!
And now it's time for Puppy Corner. Some little angels looking for a new home. Courtesy of the Midtown Animal Shelter. A lot of puppies got adopted. Of course, a lot of the people calling in thought we were gonna kill them.
Yeah, turns out Uncle Marshall and his brothers did a little more than just roughhouse.
Marshall looks good. Has he lost weight? Bitch, don't even.
I was pretty sleep deprived at this point, so this probably isn't how it really happened. But here's how I remember it.
So you're the guy who tried to make it with a goat?
Hey, if anything, that goat tried to make it with me.
Practically the only unhealthy behavior I didn't see from you people was physical violence.
We don't do that.
Bang, 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 bangity bang, said a bang, bang, bangity bang, 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 bangity bang, said a bang, bang, bangity bang, 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 bang,
bang. I said a bang, bang, bangity bang, said a bang, bang, bangity bang, 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 bangity bang.
Are we done?
A bang, bang, bangity, bang.
One interesting thing did happen. I said a bang, bang, bangity, bang. I said a bang, bang, bangity, bang.
A bang, 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 bang.
Bang, bang, bangity, bang. Said a bang, bang, bangity, bang.
Bang, bang, bang.
I'm Sven Jorgensen. With me are Sven Pilsen and Sven Johansson. And we are Sven!
Sven!
You are Goliath's National Bank. You are cutting edge. You are new. You are fresh. Women want to be with you. Men wish to harm you. But the fool who dares challenge you shall be crushed! Your headquarters will tell the world of these facts. Oh, and one more thing. Don't look now! Which of you is Barney Stinson? Head of the search committee.
Oh my God, that's me!
You, Barney Stinson, are men of power and virility. Your office shall be here, in the head of a Tyrannosaurus Rex!
I never knew it till now, but I've always dreamed of that!
On your large desk of Honduran rosewood shall be this button.
What does the button do?
Press it! Press it for glory!
Yes! This is the most awesome building in the universe! There is no way this building could be more awesome!
There's a strip club in the letter N.
Wait, are they chanting bro?
I got some local monks to record this. Yeah, I got a monk guy. Cool, right?
It actually is, yeah.
I'll burn it for you. Just remind me about it after the bros.
Is that you again? Are you singing a song about yourself?
Absolutely not. That would be lame.
Gently to the bar, hit on sluts, then do 10 shots and...
Pulling down her pants, yanking off my own. Underneath the mistletoe, I'll make your sister moan.
Oh, Heather's hot, Heather's hot, we'll go all the way.
Bro McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-Bro. And on that farm, he had some chicks, E-I-E-I-Bro. With a hot chick here and a dumb chick there. I wish I could see her naked, I wish I could see her naked, I wish I could see her naked and down on all fours.
The boobs on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. The boobs on the bus go up and down.
Ted has a little sister, gets hotter every day. And if I ever meet her with her boobies, I will play. Everybody, sister, sister, sister. What? I can celebrate Hanukkah, too.
All through the town.
You know, Lil, when times are tough, I like to remember the uplifting words of my favorite song.
We'll be on your side when you need a friend. Through thick and thin, you can always depend on the world leaders in credit and banking. Goliath National Bank!
Member FDIC.
Happy, happy lily day. Happy, happy lily day.
Yeah, you were meant for me. And I was meant for you. Wahoo! Thank you.
Robot found love. Confusing my circuitry. My software's been hacked. Toaster oven, you're the one for me.
That's two.
During that afternoon, Sam and James began to discover how much they had in common.
When the night has come, oh, the land is dark. Come on, you know this, come on. And the mountain, the broom, is the only light we'll see.
Light we'll see! Light we'll see!
If the sky we look upon should tumble and fall,
should crumble. Tell the say. Dad, James, where are you going? That's the best part. Can we go camping?
And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man in the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when. We'll get together then, son. I know we'll have a good time then.
See, that day I vowed I would do everything in my power to track you down, gain your trust, and then destroy you.
Who are you?
Who am I? Just a guy who served you coffee once. Peace out, loser.
You son of a bitch! I'll destroy you! Get your hands off me!
Keep his mind on nothing else.
He's so dreamy.
Nobody asked you, Patrice!
When this man loves a woman.
That night, Barney didn't take care of business. Instead, Nora took care of Barney.
Good night, Barney.
Good night, Mommy.
How does that song go again?
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
No.
We're also a band.
2, 3, 4!
We should buy a bar.
Of course, we should buy a bar.
We should totally buy a bar.
We should totally buy a bar.
Our bar would be awesome.
And dude. The name of our bar, Puzzles. People will be like, why is it called Puzzles? That's the puzzle.
Dude, Carl's gonna kill us if we don't kick everyone out of here right now. Barney, I'm serious. We promised we wouldn't mess the place up.
All right, I guess you have a point.
And check it out. We worked out a theme song for puzzles.
Well, I was carrying 100-pound kegs up 4 flights of stairs. Awesome.
Puzzles is a place where people go to feel like they belong.
Gonna take advantage of dumb, drunk girls.
No, we're not.
Bro, that would be wrong.
A place where wit and wisdom bloom.
A place to bang chicks in Ted's room.
Not gonna happen.
We'll talk about it.
At Puzzles, we all fit together.
And I'm the bartender.
I'll go get the other cakes.
Probably a good idea.
We gotta work out some harmonies, because I wanna be up here.
And I'm right.
At Puzzles, we all fit together. On sunny days of stormy weather. So pull up a chair and sit for a spell. There's laughter to share and stories to tell. Puzzles is a place where everyone feels at home.
What do we do?
Who needs them?
Not us.
Living alone, we think of all the friends we've known.
But when we dial the telephone,
hi, 2 for dinner?
Just the 2 of you.
Why don't we call that weird couple down the hall from you, you know, with the ferrets? Maybe they want to come over and play taboo.
After midnight? No way. We can't taboody call them. It's pathetic.
We have 2 very nice people up in that apartment who are perfect for us.
And what are you doing? Standing out in the rain with us.
Damn it. Why is there something so attractive about a bad boy and girl?
I think we can change them.
Come here, you two!
We'll never sleep on the Gouda again.
Next up from Ontario, Marshall Erickson.
Ooh. I didn't know you signed up. What are you gonna sing?
Well, I think you'll recognize it.
But that's okay, I'm gonna rock your body anyway. I'm gonna rock your body to Canada Day. Buddy, you can turn off the screen, we know the lyrics. Everybody come and play. Throw every last care away. Let's go to the mall today!
Let's go to the mall, everybody!
Hello.
Can't wait to see in your costume, Deadly Do Right.
Day, Robin and Barney swear this is the song they danced to that night.
You fooled around on your baby. Now the least you could do is to tell the truth. Yes, you in the suit. Oh, that secret will eat up your soul. Girl, that guilt's gonna drive you crazy. You can't live with this lie. Kevin's such a nice guy. Gotta tell him tonight. Tell him right here on this boat. You're like scum around the edge of a toilet bowl. What the hell is in a place where you should have a soul?
Slut.
Your ditty's too wrong, don't wait too long. In fact, you know what?
I'll wait. Oh, come on, seriously, you're not gonna tell him?
We have to tell him.
Right now.
Sure, act like it was your idea.
Seriously, you guys suck.
What happened here last night?
Last night got weird.
Tú no sabes quién soy yo. No sé quién eres tú. Y en realidad, ¿quién sabe qué somos los dos?
Yo. Feel the emotions release.
I think I just got over being chunky in the ninth grade.
You're beautiful.
I am beautiful. Experience your food.
Try the mango.
Okay, that's enough for the food.
Me? Or the suits?
I know what you're thinking, what's Barney been drinking? That girl was smoking hot. Yes, I could have nailed her, but no, it's not a failure, cause there's one thing she is not. To score a 10 would be just fine, but I'd rather be dressed to the nines. It's a truth you can't refute. Nothing suits me like a suit. Picture a world where all the boys and girls are impeccably well-dressed. That delivery guy in a jacket and tie, that puppy in a double breast, that 80s dude with mutton chops, that baby with a lollipop, that lady cop who's kinda cute. Nothing suits them like a suit. Wingman I can wear, they're oh so debonair, the perfect way to snare a girl with daddy issues. In navy blue or black, check out this perfect rack. I want to give them a squeeze.
Oh, really?
Then answer these questions, if you please.
What would you do if you had to choose between your suits and a pot of gold?
Suits.
What would you say if you gave your suits away and in return you'd never grow old?
Suits.
What would you pick, 1 million chicks or a single three-piece suit?
It's moot.
What if world peace were within your reach?
I'm gonna stop you right there. It's suits. Come on, Lily. Get your head out of your ass.
2, 3, 4!
Girls will go and girls will come, but there's only one absolute. Every bro on the go needs to know that there's no accepted substitute.
I'm sorry, suits, let's make amends. My Sunday best are my best friends. Send casual Friday down the laundry chute.
Cause nothing suits the undisputed, absolute suitor.
For it. Suit.
Then again, she is pretty hot.
We're reunited and we're going so strong.
My wife died parasailing and I've moved on.
And now our Barney boy will always be near.
I'll come to live with you and it won't be weird.
Of course not, what, what?
Back together and forever we'll be.
Mom.
And Dad.
And Barney makes we
love you, champ.
And I'll live here too since we're married, and I'm totally cool with it.
That's completely insane. This is how it's gonna be.
We're reunited, and I'm feeling so glad.
I'm so much sexier than Barney's dad.
Back together now, our life's right on track.
But she's banging my dad behind your dad's back.
When you're at work, I'm all over her rack.
That's not true.
Yes, it is.
That's not funny.
Mom, break the news.
Okay, we're screwing like bunnies.
I'll kick your ass.
I'd like to see you try.
Well, my dad would win in a fight.
No, my dad would win in a fight.
No,
yeah.
My dad would win in a fight.
No, my dad would win in a fight.
Uh-huh.
Islands in the stream, that is what we are. No one in between, how can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world, and we'll rely on each other. Uh-huh.
I've just been handed a newsflash. The word Canada is unrhymable. It's easier to, I don't know, get drunk and try to climbable. But Canada, damn it, ask any man on the planet and watch his stammer and stamina as they clamor and cram it into the middle of a sentence. First shot at repentance. Pass the problem on to all their non-rhyming descendants. I've never met anyone who could clean up after Canada except my Uncle Tony from the Bronx. He's a janitor.
So we got dinner, and he's nice. Nice. He sounds amazing. Handsome, good dresser, paid for dinner. What more do you want? Do you know how rough it is out there? I once met a guy claiming to be a genie whose penis grants wishes.
Oh my God, who would even fall for that?
The point is, Louis sounds great.
And that's how your mom started dating Louis. And for a couple years, it was fine.
One. Tasty English muffin, baby, that is what I am. One tasty English muffin with some raspberry jam.
That's funny.
It just wasn't love.
When I squeeze her trembling bosom,
oh God,
the blood pumps to my loins. When I penetrate her...
Kids, I swear to God, I blacked out for the next 12 minutes. So I have no idea how the song got to this ending.
And Mahatma Gandhi, and the pancakes, everyone, and the dragon, and you,
Virginia.
I can fix this. Oh, I don't know, Clint. Gonna resolve some conflicts, gonna resolve some conflicts. Gonna make a deeper understanding through mediation.
Okay, you know what, we have to hit the road.
My gallant housekeeping crew, good morning.
Sir, good morning.
I hope you are quite well.
Quite well, and you, sir?
I am in reasonable health and happy to meet you all once. Oh, bother it.
This was my big artistic follow-up to Let's Go to the Mall. Kind of tanked.
My friend said I was a fool.
You're a fool.
Shut up.
Is that Tiffany?
Mm-hmm.
We're so bad. Together we were gonna travel the globe from Alberta to Ontario.
It's everything I want it to be, and more.
I'm so glad.
Is that Alan Thicke?
Yeah.
If you re-edit it, there's a tampon commercial in here somewhere.
You're
you see how lame you were back then?
Yeah, you're right, I was lame.
Totally lame. So
you don't understand our love.
And of course, the robot makes an appearance in the sad love ballad.
He was my sidekick, he had to be.
And so they watched it again. And again. And again. They watched it over and over that night until finally they stopped watching.
Damn it.
Yes, it is. Look, you don't want to tell me what's wrong? Fine. I don't need to know. But you can never stop me from trying to cheer you up. It's a fact of life. You're just going to have to deal with it.
Ted,
hold on, hold on. This is the best part.
Kids, your Aunt Robin never became a pole vaulter, but she did become a famous journalist, a successful businesswoman, a world traveler. She was even briefly a bullfighter. That's a funny story. I'll get to that one later. But there's one thing your Aunt Robin never was. She was never alone. And I'm going
down. Why is it snowing in here?
Put on the skates. We gotta go.
What? Where? Where are we going?
To the rehearsal dinner, silly. Let's get this party started.
What is going on?
I know how much you wanted to be in Canada this weekend, so I brought Canada to you. Oh. And here's an autographed picture of Wayne Gretzky. And this guy's not really a security guard.
Once there was this boy who wore a lot of suits and said that stuff was legendary.
He gave lots of high fives and swore that he would never get married. He really thought he meant it.
Thanks for letting me in on this, even if it was at the very end.
My pleasure. Oh, and by the way, there's one more secret I've been keeping. All those nights I was supposed to be taking piano lessons, I was actually taking figure skating lessons!
Kids, it takes more than 2 months to learn how to figure skate.
I love you.
I love you too.
I'm gonna get you back, you know.
Bring it.
And swore.
I totally knew about it.
Pastrami sandwich and a bag of chips. And I know it's way past lunchtime, but I love you. It's more and more each day. I love you, Lily. Happy New Year.
Wait, does this mean that I have to bring a marching band to the airport from now on?
Absolutely, it does.
Oh, crap.
Go, Hens!
And hold me fast. This magic spell you cast. This is Levian Roses. When you kiss me, heaven sighs. Then though I close my eyes, I see Levian Roses. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart. World where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Every day where it seemed to turn into love. So give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be.
Kids, I must have heard your mom's rendition of Levian Rose a million times over the years. Every night when she tucked you in, for instance. But that performance, that first night I ever heard her sing, that one will always be my favorite.
Ken! What the hell, man? I thought we had a deal.
What about your guy? Midnight. Go kiss him.
Yeah, he kept me waiting. And keep him waiting.
Well, a deal is a deal.
Mm-hmm. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Okay, guys, I've been waiting 20 years for this, just like we practiced. No mistakes. Ready? One, two, a one, two, three, four.
Whoa, for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest time. If you said goodbye to me tonight, there would still be music left to write. What else could I do? I'm so inspired by you. That hasn't happened for the longest time.